When the influenza season took off at the end of November, only one-third of the H3N2 viruses CDC detected were like the vaccine component. Our early vaccine effectiveness estimate found people vaccinated had about 23% lower risk of influenza infection requiring a medical visit. While this is lower than we usually see, the vaccine is providing some protection.